Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back in the laboratory. Without my glasses, I can't see a thing. Anyway, as you saw, we're done with the super bad big bird, and I just wanted to thank everybody who chimed in with guidance and help and all of that good stuff. Don Yost and CT and a whole bunch of other wonderful builders out there who kept us going all these long cold nights here at the in the laboratory. But anyway, I just wanted to talk a little bit, about this kind of paint job and the first thing I should say, by the way, is that we did the whole thing with the Neo for Iwata, which we're very proud of. That little airbrush, it's not little, it's a big airbrush, and it rose to the occasion. Those of you who've been following this build know that, it sat around in part because, after a couple of weeks of working on a paint job like this, it does take its toll on you and on your nerves, and it's kind of intensity and focus that eventually, at least it's true with me. I don't know how it is with other people, but it does wear me out, and it does get me extra ultra tired. We did the best job possible at getting this one done within a reasonable amount of time, which ended up being probably about 7-8 months with a lot of time in between. So, sometimes what we do is, of course, we paint several bodies, and we have a whole bunch of painted bodies that we need to come back to and finish. But, when you are going to bring out all the paints and the guns and prep and, do all of the work necessary, and this is something those of you, who live in winter climates can prepare for. You could prep the bodies, however many you're gonna do, and then as soon as you get a perfect day in spring, you can go crazy with the paint. Now, the problem with graphics and layering graphics is that it's gonna slow you way down, and in a way that's part of the fun of it, but it does take its toll on you. So, having said that, I wouldn't trade doing builds like this. I have to do at least one a year because they're just too much fun, and we sort of come back time and again for the practice of it and actually the joy and the pleasure too. So, I hope you've enjoyed it. There are plenty of videos and updates the process that we take for completing a build like the Super Bad Big Bird. So go back through the archives, those of you who are new to the program and to the channel, and enjoy the process. We do take time out to photograph and video and make these videos for YouTube and Facebook and some other places. So enjoy them. We really appreciate it if you did go back and look through. And we are here. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them. All right, my friends, we are going to take a couple of little days worth of a break here, and then we're going to come back and start working on Blitzkrieg, the project that we're going to start in April, and we don't know exactly when it'll be finished, but that's part of the journey. All right, enjoy it, and thank you very much, and keep up the good word and work. Keep sharing. All right, have a good one.